I'm a medical geneticist, and what that primarily means is acting as kind of a medical detective to help families and to help other providers here to figure out the underlying reason why a child has the symptoms that they do. I love that I get to see patients with a wide variety of different symptoms. I feel really lucky I get to spend a lot of time with families. I get to collaborate with genetic counselors, and we get to really dive into both the family history and the details of all the symptoms that a patient has been experiencing all the way back to birth. I have kids of my own. I really identify with parents and with the process of having a child that's sick, and just how difficult that can be, especially for kids that can't put their symptoms into their own words. We in genetics and metabolics feel really lucky to visit with each family and patient and try to understand what their goals are, what their values are, and meet them where they are in terms of providing genetic information that's going to be helpful to them to make the right decisions for their child.